investigation will examine whether staff at the two facilities use pepper spray in a manner that violates youth's rights under the Constitution. The department has not reached any conclusions regarding the allegations in this matter. The investigation will be conducted under the Civil Rights of Institutionalized Persons Act, CRIPA, and the Violent Crime Control and Law Enforcement Act. Both statutes give the department the authority to investigate systemic violations of the constitutional rights of young people in juvenile detention and correctional facilities. The department's work has led to important reforms to protect the rights of young people housed in those facilities. The Civil Rights Division Special Litigation Section is conducting this investigation. Individuals with relevant information are encouraged to contact the department via phone at 1-833-591-0426 or by email at community.nvjuveniles@usdoj.gov. Additional information about the Civil Rights Division of the Justice Department is available on its website at www.justice.gov/CRT. Topic S. Civil Rights Component S. Civil Rights Division Civil Rights. Criminal Section Press Release Number 2118 updated January 7, 2021 speeches and press releases videos photos blogs podcasts on Espanol contact EOJ archive accessibility information quality privacy policy legal policies and disclaimers social media budget and performance office of the Inspector General No Fear Act for Employees FOIAUSA.gov U.S. Department of Justice 950 Pennsylvania Avenue, N.W. Washington District of Columbia, 20530-0001. Stay connected with Justice. Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, email updates.